I pozdrav ljudi moji, me The Biggie Boy, ono što sad igramo je igra koja se zove Half-Life Blue Shift. Ovo sam trebao davno još da snimam, još sam instalirao igru i sve, brate, ali ono, prc, nikako da stignem da snimam. I ovo i ovu drugu Operation Force, kako se već zove, nemam pojma, tako nešto. Znači, idemo prvo Blue Shift da snimimo, pa ćemo onda onaj drugi, taj prvi Half-Life. Znate već kako ide. E, okej. Blue Shift je u ulozi security guarda, znači mi smo u ulozi security guarda i to onog ne mogu se ti kako se zove, nema vese. Ok, training level, to je training room. Ajde, igrat ćemo training room. Ne, neću. Moram. Igramo training room. Ko sam ja zapravo?
Welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard course for security guard training. I'll be your holographic guide to assist you in your training. Begin by putting on your vest and helmet. You'll find this equipment in the next room. Whenever you see one of these buttons, press it and I'll repeat instructions or show you how things are done. Here you will find your standard armor vest and helmet. Protect you against any physical threat you may encounter while performing your duties. When your armor becomes too damaged to be useful, you'll need to find a fresh vest or helmet to protect yourself.
Moving around to your armor, brate.
Can be a little tricky at first. Take a moment to get a feel for moving around. Once you get comfortable with this, proceed to the next section.
Ne vidim ovo ostalo. Idemo. Prilike bi trebao ovaj, ako reći, ovaj ekspanzija da traje nekih možda sat i po dva, tako nešto, ne vjerujem da je... Ne vjerujem da bi trebao da bude... duži, tako da...
Perform a duck jump. You'll want to stand right at the mouth of the pipe. Nice work.
Loading. Hoću vidjeti što pre da pređem ovo, pa zato. Look up and continue moving forward. The next four jumps get more difficult each time. Fuck.
You may be jumping too soon.
Tako je. Sljedeći. To start the lift, lock up the button and press the button. Now that you're up here, there's only one way down. Fuck.
You'll find medical kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa Research Facility. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit, then press and hold your use key. Your health will recover gradually until you're at full health or until the kit is depleted.
U redu.
When it goes out, a med kit cannot be reused.
Dalje.
You may also find HEV charging stations, such as this one, throughout the facility.
Kako smara. However, can only be used by qualified science personnel wearing powered hazardous environment equipment. So, they will be inaccessible to you during your duties. Jel' to sve? Jeeeej. Idemo dalje.
To spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel and press the use key. Great job.
Loading.
Sometimes you'll need to rely on quick reflexes to get around. Try jumping this gap on your own. If you can't push an obstacle out of the way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your use key. While holding down the use key, the box will be pulled with you.
Fuck. Vidi ovo, što mi ne skoči na zadnju? Tako. Ajde, upotrebio sam flashlight. Remember, your flashlight will lose power over time, so switch it off when you... Welcome to the Black Mesa training target range. You'll get a chance to fire your weapon, reload. You'll need to hit every target to complete. Idemo, hoće neko da plantuje bombu. Don't worry about it. Plantujte bombu. Šalim se. If you want to get through the target range, breakable, unbreakable. Dobro. Reloading during pauses instead of letting your gun run out of ammunition at a critical time. To fire the grenade launcher, use the alternate fire button. Some targets can only be destroyed by lobbing grenades. I'll start the sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your heads-up display will let you know when oxygen becomes critical. That means you'll need to find some clean air to breathe. As you swim to the surface and catch your breath, you regain health lost from holding your breath too long once you've...
Govori mi sve ono što već znam, brate. To me onako malo I nervira, ali ajte. Okej, ajde. Ima sljedećeg sekšena. Enter the sphere now, remove weapons now, okej. Oh, just...
Yes, I will follow you if you wish.
Dolazi ovamo, otvaraj ovo. Otvaraj, nabijaj glavu unutra!
Access granted.
Ajde!
Press your use key to engage the train. Press engage.
Jej, prešao sam tutorial! Jej! To je to samo... Jel moguće? Nisam ni trebao da radim... Onda ovo. Evo ga, Half-Life Blue Shift. Evo ih ovo dvoje, pretpostavljam da su ovo ovi... Patrick... A nije. Ali opet su crnje I ovi s naočarima. Sedimo. This train is inbound from the area 8 topside dormitories to the central transit hub in... Ja pomislio imena, zapravo ovo nije to to. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the door until the train has come to a complete halt. Šta imamo ovde? Prex... Ne znam, neku igru igraju, nisam sad vidio koju. it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
I'm on.
If your intended destination is a high
security area, brate, kako smara, brate, ovo strašno. Zamisli da si u igraonici, brate, i ovo mora da gledaš sve. Tony Spica, Tesla staku, da nisam pročitao šta piše. Tako možete. Što on ima prednost, bre? Dođi ovamo, dođi koske polovim sunce, tvoj, dođi ovamo, dođi ovamo, dođi ovamo. Dođi, gdje bežiš, gdje bežiš, bre? Sunce ti tvoje. Gdje bežiš? Dođi ovamo. Pustite me na njega. Gdje si, debeli? Calhoun? Have a nice day. Be Calhoun. To je ono što sam ja rekao da se na B zove, brate, ali nisam tačno shvatio kako se zove. Education, 2 godine koleđa, employee Black Mesa Research Facility, ok. Position security officer, naravno. Aha, kuraciš ti pre mene. Idemo dalje. O, Jesse! E bre, ovo je Gordon Freeman! Ono je ozbiljno Gordon Freeman! Ozbiljno, ono je Gordon Freeman! Sad vjerojatno će prođe ovude, tako da ću sad da ga vidim. Ajde, prođi. Vidim, ne mogu da padnem, ne mogu. Dođi vabu da vidim ko si. Jeste bro, ovo je Gordon Freeman. Ono je Gordon Freeman. Aha!
We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet.
Haha! Gdje trebam da idem? Ćao!
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer. Calhoun, you know you can't go on...
Catch me outside, how about that?
Sorry, Calhoun, I'm on duty.
Catch me outside, how about that? Šta imamo ovdje dole?
Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun. Yeah, I know.
Naravno. Days take a cool for a... Hood! Ne može. Kako se bre ja zovem? Evo ga, Calhoun! Ne mogu ništa od ovoga da uzmem. Ovo su vjerojatno developeri, kao što je bilo isto u jednoj. Out of order. Okej, a moguće je neko zapušio već šolju. Idemo dalje. Gdje zba? Treba bi, evo upravo idem.
Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
Ne znam ni gdje je Sektor G. Gdje je Sektor G? Gdje je Sektor G? Gdje Video server and site, to je, tu ćemo da idemo. Pa gdje ste, deco? Evo ga, rekao je Gordon. Rekao je Gordon, ovo je Gordon Freeman. Okej, ovo je za pucanje. Ovo nije Gordon Freeman, ali ovo je ona mašina što sam ubacio u por... da bi stvorio portal. Ja. Znači ovdje više nema ništa. Otvaraj. Okej, onda idemo na army. Gdje je zba? Uuu, bolje da ne znaš. Hvala. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. Ima municije. Vidimo, uu, ima i ovde. Ima i ovde. Gdje je zba? Okej, neću trošiti municiju, ko zna, možda će mi trebati. Iha! Okej, potrošio sam samo dva metkića, boli mu. Okej, ovdje nije ništa. Idemo dole. Idemo se vratimo na oni prošli nivo. Izvinjam se, češam nosić malo, pa... Ako ste čuli neko šuštanje, to je zašto sam baš češko nosićao mikrofon. Srvi me u fizdu materin. O, gdje si? Šta imaš tu? Šta imaš tu? Čekaj, ovdje onda ništa. Znači ovdje dole ne može se ide. Ja sam bio ovdje. Why do you security guards always insist on bothering us? Have a good one, Calhoun. Catch me outside about that. Šalim se. Okej, ljudi, ovdje ćemo da napravimo pauzu. Znači, ovdje ćemo da napravimo pauzu pošto mi je sjebao ovaj tutorial, odnosno training level. To me zeznulo, pa zato nisam mogao ništa da uradim. E, okej, ovdje pravimo pauzu, to je bilo to od mene, hvala vam što ste gledali, vidimo se u narednom videu, da, pozdrav, ćao!